Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum. I hope all of my students are staying inside their home and they are safe. Today, in our science lesson of grade 2, we are going to discuss and revise our unit electricity. By the end of this lesson, students shall be able to brainstorm the concept of electricity, its sources, and along with its uses. My dear students, visualize a different world where you couldn't turn on a light, a computer, or your air conditioner. Do you know who this person is? I'm sure you know. Yes, he is Thomas Edison. In 1879, he invented the first long-lasting light bulb, and since then, our homes are bright even after the sunset. You must be aware of the fact that lights in our homes work on electricity. However, they are not the only ones that use electricity. We use electricity constantly in our daily life. It is one of the most important types of energy and power that we use. Its uses ranges from small batteries that operate remote control car to huge motor that ships and trains use. Electricity operates our light, fans, it runs our refrigerators, kitchen appliances and power motors. Electricity is important to all of us. Without electricity, we cannot imagine living the way we live right now. We have discussed all this in our previous lessons. Now, let's move forward to solve our worksheet. Question number 1. Fill in the blanks. Blank number 1. Electricity that comes from power station is known as dash. Students, most electricity that we get comes from a power station. Power station is a place where electricity is made. This electricity that we get from power station is known as mains electricity. It is one of the sources of electricity. This is a power station. I hope all the students have seen this while traveling. Blank number 2. Electricity reaches us from power station through dash. Mains electricity that reaches us from power station to our homes, factories, schools, and offices, etc., comes through wires. These wires are made from different types of materials like copper, aluminium, and these wires have to carry a lot of electricity. They have to carry enough electricity to power all our things. Now you have gotten the idea that electricity reaches us from power station through wires. Blank number 3. Electricity is a type of dash. Electricity is a type of energy and it is made from different types of energy like coal, gas, heat, light, or wind. Blank number 4. Batteries store dash amount of electricity. There is another source of electricity that are called batteries. Batteries also have electricity, but the amount of electricity present in the batteries is very small. Batteries are used in many things like a toy, a remote control, a clock, or our wrist watches. Now, let's move forward to question number 2. What is a circuit? The way or a path that electricity takes from its source to its destination is called a circuit. Source is a place where electricity is made. Destination is a place where electricity is sent. Power station is the source of electricity, whereas our homes, schools, offices, factories, and other places where electricity is needed is the destination of electricity. Question number 3. What does electricity enable us to do? It provides us with light. It powers our machines. It powers our computers. It powers our battery-operated toys. It powers our medical equipments. It powers our entertainment machines like TV, mobile phones. Thanks to electricity, we are able to read, work, and play at night just as we can during the day. That's how much electricity has improved our life. Let's move to question number 4. Draw an open and a closed circuit. First of all, my dear student, let's see how we can make a circuit and how many things are required to make a circuit. 4 things are required. Number 1, battery, which is the source of electricity. Wires, which carry electricity. A bulb and a switch to turn the circuit on and off. In an open circuit, we can clearly see that the switch is open, that means it is off. That is why there is no electricity in the bulb. In a closed circuit, we can clearly see that the switch is closed, that is, it is off, and that is why the bulb is on and a light is coming from the bulb. These types of circuits are everywhere around us. That's it for today's lesson. I hope you have clearly understood the concept of unit electricity, and you all will be able to solve the worksheet by yourself. Stay home, stay safe. Allah Hafiz.